over the years, Theater Under the Stars' delightful musicals in the cool summer evenings have been a big favorite with audiences, actors, musicians, directors, stage crews, all but the weatherman. This year, Theater Under the Stars moved under the ceiling, but maintained its spirited presentations of Broadway musicals with big-name performers. Theater Under the Stars, or Of the Stars, as the indoor version is called, is an excellent showcase for local and regional talent. But why do main stars not in need of money or exposure take on the straw hat circuit?
Well, you know, you're asking that question at the moment we have just finished a long and complicated dress rehearsal, so I defer to my bride.
Dress rehearsal night is always when you wish you'd gotten an honest job, like, you know, in a laundry or something. Like, you wonder now at this point why, but somehow it'll all fall together tomorrow night and you'll be all excited about the show again. It happens every dress rehearsal, and every time you think the show will never get on the air, and then somehow some kind of magic takes place. Elves, I think, come in the middle of the night.
But actually, in answer to your question, I do it because I think any guy who works in an ad-lib situation such as I do on television in the game show business, it needs the kind of discipline that theater provides and the stretch that particularly a part like this in a musical like this provides. And also it's fun. It's it's the most exciting. I like theater, and it's the most exciting work in the world. Even exhausted as we are right now, there's a kind of excitement about the theater that can't be duplicated anyplace else, television notwithstanding, I think.
I've tried to answer that question so many times, and sure, the money is lovely, and summer theater has become big business now, but when it all boils down, it boils down to that one word that Alan said, it's just fun.
Young people come to Atlanta from the southeastern United States to audition for singing and dancing parts and to get in on the fun. Principals are auditioned in New York through agencies, managers, and open auditions. Rehearsal time is of necessity meticulously planned. The principals join the cast for a week of rehearsal prior to opening night. During the first day and a half, singers and dancers rehearse their respective numbers, while the principals put together the book, as their rehearsal is called. These activities are then coordinated, allowing time for two or three run-throughs before Monday night's dress rehearsal. Tuesday is opening night. And the cycle continues with another production already in rehearsal.